The final testament of the Quranists also states, and I quote, "The corrupt Muslims mention Muhammad in their profession of faith, Shahada, and during their contact prayers," end of quote. And, quote, "Muhammad was not given any proof of prophethood," end of quote. And finally, quote, "Muhammadans around the world believe that Muhammad was infallible. This verse teaches us that he was indeed a fallible human being," end of quote.